everybody there. You are watching Online Infopedia. I'm back with another bunch of questions and answers on current affairs and general knowledge. As I know, the importance of information to be known before you plan for any competitive exams. To make you guys understand the subject better, I have divided this session into 9 different topics. International, national, states, science and technology, environment and ecology, defense, sports, awards, and finally the general knowledge. So let's begin with national updates. India's rank in the list of joyful countries as per World Happiness Report 2019 is 140. The amendment in the Indian Forest Act 1927 introduces a new classification of forest called protection forest. The Indian biological community is the third largest in the globe. India holds 76th position on a worldwide energy transition index 2019 released by Geneva based World Economic Forum. India's main goal under which an anti-satellite missile is developed to destroy a mini satellite in space is called Operation Shakti. First Indian Army mountaineering expedition was held at Mount Makalu, which is 8,485 meters, and the company will set up a response team for the Lok Sabha elections to screen offensive content non-stop is none other than Facebook. As per the Global Multidimensional Poverty Index 2018 report, the poorest state of India in the year 2015-16 is Bihar. And also, according to the Global Multidimensional Poverty Index 2018 report, India reduced its poverty rate sharply during 2005-06 and 2015-16 from 55% to 28%. So let's see some international updates. The happiest country according to the World Happiness Report 2019 by United Nations is Finland. Kazakhstan renamed its capital from Astana to Nur Sultan. Theme of World Water Day 2019 is leaving no one behind. According to the Lancet Global Health article, 57% reduction in incidence of tuberculosis cases will be seen only by 2035. The United States recognized Israeli power over the Golan Heights. A European country turned into a part of China's Belt and Road Initiative in March 2019 is Italy. Theme of World Tuberculosis Day 2019 is It's Time. A prominent Indian-American lawyer has been sworn in as U.S. Circuit Judge for the District of Columbia Circuit Court of Appeals on March 21st in Indian-American Naomi Jahangir Rao. Indian word which was added to the Oxford English Dictionary in March 2019 is chaddis, which means short trousers or shorts. The Islamic State group has lost all the territory in March 2019, which once controlled in Syria. The top three countries on a WEF's Global Energy Transition Index 2019 is Sweden, Switzerland, and Norway. A nation that has suddenly requested the withdrawal of additional large-scale sanctions on North Korea, which was declared on March 22nd, is United States of America. government of this country has launched Lose to Win program for overweight employees is the United Arab Emirates, UAE. President Ram Nath Kovind was honored with the Grand Order of the King of Tomislav, which is highest civilian award of Croatia. Next, let's know what's happening with science and technology. NASA has discovered a pulsar with micro-emitting tail speeding through space in March 2019 and named it as PSR J0002. PRISM, a new Earth observation satellite, sent into orbit for the Italian Space Agency. The GRAPES 3 Muon Telescope facility is situated in Ooty, Tamil Nadu. The Indian Institute tested a floating device that can generate electricity from flowing surface water of rivers is an IIT Roorkee. DRDO's new advanced electronic intelligence satellite is EMISAT. India has made anti-satellite missile technology under the mission Shakti. Next, I'm going to talk about environment and ecology. The spring equinox, the first official day of the spring in the Northern Hemisphere, is March 20th, 2019. On March 15, Mozambique was hit by the cyclone Idai. Geneva-based Council of the Programme for Endorsement of Forest Certification has attached the Indian scheme titled Certification Standard of Sustainable Forest Management. According to the report by the Indian Network for Climate Change Assessment under the Ministry of Environment, there is a rise in sea level every year by 2 mm. Theme of World Meteorological Day is the Sun, the Earth and the Weather. Let's move on to awards and person in news. New President of Kazakhstan is Kasim Jomart Tokayev. The 100 most influential people in climate policy list have been topped by Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez. Indians in the 100 most influential people in climate policy list are Piyush Goyal, Dr. Harshavardhan, Mukta Tilak, Jyoti Kirit Parekh, Sunita Narain, Vandana Shiva and Upendra Tripathi. First woman who won the Abel Prize in Mathematics is Karen Lenbeck from America. Number of winners of 60th Annual Academy Awards by Lalit Kala Academy is 50. Eminent Hindi author died on March 26th named Krishna Sobti. Let's refresh with some sports updates. In the 2019 Special Olympics World Games in Abu Dhabi, India won 85 gold and 368 in total. Minister of the Karnataka State died on March 22nd at Hubli named C.S. Shivali. New Chief of Indian Navy from May 31st is Vice Admiral Karambir Singh. Winner of the SAF Women's Football Championship 2019 in Nepal is India. Winner of the South Asian Football Federation Women's Championship 2019 is India. Indians who won medals in ITTF Challenge plus Oman Open 2019 Table Tennis Championship at Muscat are Archana Kamat, who won silver in U21 female singles, and G. Satyan won bronze in male singles. ESPN Cricket Info developed all-based new metrics for cricket that leverages ball-by-ball updated from website named Super Stats. Indian players who won record gold in 10M pistol mixed team shooting event at the 12th Asian Air Gun Championship in Tapai are Manu Bhakar, and Saurabh Chaudhary and set a new world record of 784 points. Let's move on to state-specific news. 107th Bihar Divas is on March 22nd. The annual Basant Utsav is launched in Jamshedpur on March 24th, which organized by Tagore Society. Next is defense updates. The Africa-India Field Training Exercise 2019 was launched on 18th March at Pune, Maharashtra. During March 26-30, Langkawi International Maritime Aero Expo is planned in Malaysia. In March 2019, Ministry of Home Affairs has banned dissident Yasin Malik's Jammu and Kashmir Liberation Front. The 33rd edition of the India-Indonesia Coordinated Patrol was launched at Port Blair, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, India. The Indian Navy's Nuclear Biological and Chemical Training Facility set up by INS Shivaji. The program that will train personnel of naval ships fitted with nuclear, biological and chemical detection and protection system is Abhedya program. New Director General of Naval Operations Branch of the Indian Navy is Vice Admiral M.V. Hampiholi. So let's go to the important section, that is general knowledge. Currency of Kazakhstan is Kazakhstan Tenge. United Nations Environment was founded in the year 1972. Headquarter of United Nations Environment is Nairobi, capital of Kenya. US National Aeronautical and Space Administration was founded in the year 1948. The Central Board of Indirect Taxes and Customs was established in the year 1944. World Water Day is on March 22nd. UN Water's establishment year is 2003 and its headquarters is in Geneva, Switzerland. World Tuberculosis Day is on March 24th. Members of the G7 group are Canada, France, Germany, Italy, Japan, the United Kingdom and the United States. Martyr Day of India is on March 23rd. South Asian Football Federation was founded in the year 1997. The Lalit Kala Academy, LKA of India was founded in the year 1954. Indonesia capital is Jakarta and currency is Indonesian Rupiah. Council of Program for Endorsement of Forest Certification founded in the year 1999 and the headquarters is in Geneva, Switzerland. India's Network for Certification and Conservation of Forest was set up in the year 2015. The particles are produced when cosmic rays bombard air particles surrounding the Earth called muons. United States of America's capital is Washington, D.C. and the currency is US dollar. North Korea's capital is Pyongyang and currency is North Korean won. Countries with anti-satellite missile system are America, Russia and China. United Arab Emirates capital is Abu Dhabi and currency is UAE dirham. Naval Day of India is December 4th. India's built first nuclear submarine is INS Arihant. World Meteorological Day is March 23rd. World Meteorological Organization founded in 1950 and headquarters is in Geneva, Switzerland. Croatia's capital is Zagreb and currency is Croatian kuna. SWIFT system founded in the year 1973 and Election Commission of India established in the year 1950. Countries with anti-satellite missile technology are USA, China, Russia and India. So guys, these are the updates for this week. Let's meet next week with more new GK and latest current affair updates. If you have any doubts, please have all your queries in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more information and weekly updates. Myself Lavanya from Online Infopedia.